If you have spent a weekend or several days overindulging in unhealthy foods, numerous desserts, and processed meals, your body surely needs a good colon cleanse. A good colon cleanse will detoxify the system and restore the proper work of your organs. The one we suggest contains only two ingredients, honey and apple cider vinegar, and is simple and easy to be prepared in the commodity of your home. Honey, raw, organic, unprocessed honey is a real natural masterpiece, as it provides innumerate health benefits and treats various health conditions. Most of its benefits are due to eugenol, the phenolic compounds it contains. It has strong anti-cancer properties. Its active compounds effectively destroy cancer cells. Additionally, unfiltered honey is also loaded with probiotics, which will restore the healthy bacteria in the digestive system, which will support the digestion of food and the absorption of nutrients. Apple cider vinegar. Raw, unfiltered apple cider vinegar is also one of the most useful natural remedies. However, make sure you use the organic, raw, unfiltered variant, as it contains the unfiltered particles which provide the best effects. It also has friendly bacteria named Acetobacter, which breaks down food in the gut. Apple cider vinegar has potent antibiotic properties which reduce acid reflux, heartburn and improve the acid content in the stomach. It contains several antioxidants which support overall health, such as gallic acid, catechin, caffeic and chlorogenic acids. The acetic acid in it boosts the absorption of needed nutrients from the consumed food. If the function of the colon is obstructed or blocked, you may experience various health issues. The following signs indicate that you need a colon cleanse as soon as possible. Aches. If the work of your colon is damaged, you may often experience sciatic pain, headaches, or backaches. Constipation. Constipation is caused by unhealthy diet, chemicals, and stress, as well as other toxic compounds, which force the colon to protect itself and produce excess mucus, which is accumulated on the bowel walls. Fatigue. The toxic residue accumulated in the colon may travel to all body parts through the bloodstream and lead to fatigue. Acne. If the colon is clogged, the pores are also overwhelmed by toxins and thus lead to acne. Odor. When the colon releases gas into the body, you may suffer from bad body odor, gas, or breath. This is how to naturally cleanse the colon. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of organic raw honey, 2 tablespoons of organic raw apple cider vinegar, 8 ounces of warm water. Instructions. Initially, shake the apple cider vinegar well in order to mix up the unfiltered part that may have remained at the bottom. Then, add 2 tablespoons of it to the warm water, and add the honey. Stir well to dissolve the honey. Use. You should consume this drink on an empty stomach every morning, and several times during the day.